Hello, I will today tell you some the medicinal uses of Amaltas tree, that is Aragvat. In Sanskrit, it is known as Aragvat, Chaturangul, Shampak, Rajvruksha, Dirghafala, then Suvarnakha, Suvarna Bhushan. So the peculiarities itself introduce the tree, synonyms itself means tell the peculiarities of the tree, that is Dirghafal, that is its fruit is lengthy in nature. It has its seeds are located with the at the distance of four fingers, means the distance between two seeds are four fingers, so Chaturangul. Then it the flowers of this tree, you can see it are golden, in yellowish golden, so it is known as Suvarnaksha and Suvarna Bhushan. It is the state flower of Kerala state and the national flower of the Thailand. And the medicinal uses, we will see that the parts used of the tree which are used in medicines are the leaves, the stem, the roots, and specifically the fruit seeds and fruit pulp. So the fruit pulp is mostly used in the medicines. The Sina powder, you can see that, in some Ayurvedic medicines ingredients, that Sina powder is used as mild laxative. That Sina is nothing but this Amaltas or Aragvat tree. So it contains many phytochemicals such as the tannins, glucosides, then stercoric, glutamic acid, etc. Then we can see, we will move towards its rasa virya vipak, that is after tasting or after eating, the first taste it comes to our mouth or after digestion comes is the sweet taste. So this tree is sweet, that is madhur madhur sheet in nature, and it has mrudu guru snigdha properties, physical properties. Then it is from the Fabaceae family, and its Latin name or botanical name is Cassia fistula, which means the Cassia fistula, the name itself means to kill all types of diseases. So you can understand the power or the health benefits of this tree. So the mostly used medicinal purpose of this tree is used for purgation purpose, that is mild laxative purpose. So if you see this tree nearby on the roadside areas or nearby your home, then you can collect its fruits which are like this in nature. This is a part of its food, and you can use this to boil in 1 cup of water, and remaining half cup you drink, and it is used as a mild purgative. And it is real, and if your constipation or heartburn or like that or disorders are there, then those will be revealed. As it is madhur madhur sheet, it can be used in all the pitta related problems like heartburn, chest burn, etc. If you have bleeding disorders, this can also be reduced with the help of this tree, the help of use of this tree. Then it is said in Ayurveda that Jwaretu satatam pathyam kushta shuddhi karam param. That means if you have a fever or jwara, then it's this tree is useful in it. It has antipyretic action, and also it's if oil is prepared from the parts of this tree, then that oil is applied on the skin diseases, and then your skin diseases or skin diseases are also relieved. So it in this type, it has n number of medicinal uses. Mostly randomly means widely used is as it is as mild purgative purpose. And please make use of it in your daily life, but in proper dosage. If you don't understand the dosage, just take guidance from the nearby Ayurvedic doctor. They will guide you surely.